Commentary team having a good time? I'm pretty sure I said somebody that's not had an opportunity.
This can't be. Dolph Ziggler doesn't qualify for this opportunity.
And he was having a word with WWE official Adam Pearce earlier on tonight.
Be ready for this, boy. This is going to be special.
Our challenger is nothing short of glorious, Tom. Robert Roode is back on Monday Night Raw.
What a move pulled off by Dolph Ziggler, his former tag team championship partner, Robert Roode.
Well, now it all makes sense. It all makes sense why Dolph Ziggler approached Adam Pearce with a suggestion for a Drew McIntyre WWE Championship challenger.
Oh, what a glorious day! Robert Roode has returned, a man who has never challenged for the WWE Championship one-on-one.
I'm back!
Y'all came to see me!
And tonight, Monday Night Raw is presented by Domino's. Order online at dominoes.com.
You gotta wonder what must be going through the mind of the WWE Champion.
And I mean, imagine on your first night back, when you come back to Monday Night Raw, you win the WWE Championship.
Oh, let's not get ahead of ourselves, Joe, but still, Robert Roode, a very formidable opponent, former United States Champion.
Former Raw Tag Team Champion as well.
Yeah, twice over, and a former NXT Champion as well.
And bottom line, a very, very dangerous.